Biden made aware that in the days before the debate with former President Trump, that Trump tested positive? Did anybody relay that message to him?
We were not aware of the reports that were out this morning in advance, no.
Anything to add about what he is thinking now that he knows that, you know, Trump had tested positive and they were in such close quarters just a few days after?
Well, I think for people who are watching at home, obviously this debate occurred more than a year ago. And as you know, the president is very healthy, as you saw the our release of his medical report from last week, and he has tested regularly, as Zeke asked about. But I would note what is not lost on us is that no one should be surprised that currently in Congress, as we're looking at the government staying open, you have supporters of the former president, who withheld information reportedly about testing positive and appeared apparently at a debate. Also held events at the White House, reportedly with military veterans and military families, reportedly. Many of you covered, so you could confirm that, and did that without disclosing. And these supporters of this of the former president are advocating for shutting the federal government down so that 20% of the public who are refusing to get vaccinated or tested can be free to infect their coworkers, our children, filling hospitals, that is what they are advocating for. They want to shut the government down in order to advocate for people to assert that on society. So I don't think that should be lost on us as we're looking at these reports this morning either.
And the question on